I want to explain to you guys how dub works as far as the bearing spacing, because it's absolutely critical. People are asking about adaptations and things like that. Let me show you the straight facts. Now, you guys have seen this before. Come on in here. This is a threaded bottom bracket insert, like that would be inside of a bike. You would then put like BSA cups in it. So this is 68 millimeters wide. Now, everything I'm talking about here also applies, as far as the spacing goes, also applies to mountain bikes. Just basically add 5 millimeters to it, because we go from 68 to 73 for most mountain bikes. Yes, there's 83 millimeter out there, but for the sake of argument, come on in here and I'm gonna show you how this works with dub. And you see, I've got a dub crank right here. This is a 68 millimeter wide shell. If this was BB30, the bearings would be pressed into the 68 millimeter wide shell, and you can see here there would be no way for the bearings to journal on the crank, because let me show you this right now. I'm going to go ahead and put this dub insert on here that makes this BB30 bearing 29 millimeters, and if I press it in, if I push it on here, you can see once I get in the middle, I can't journal in there. There's nothing. Okay, so whatever happens, the bearings have to exist outside of the frame, or they have to be really far out. This spacing just happens to be what a BB86 or a BB386 Evo would be. It's a 68 millimeter shell with cups threaded into it. If you measure that, hey, it happens to work out. So that's where we get that's where we get this from. Okay, we get this dub spacing from Shimano. All right, that's how that works. And the reason why this is important is because when it comes to a regular 30 millimeter spindle frame, you can see right there, okay, if this was a 68 millimeter wide shell and there were bearings inside of here, it would easily be able to journal onto this crank. I'll go ahead and pop this insert out real quick right here and push it on there. And you can see, not until I get in here is there nothing for me to journal to. Right out here, I can just fine. And you see, if this was BB30, I could easily add spacers to that and still be able to journal safely on the crank, whereas it would be impossible to do with this. So what this means is you need specific bottom brackets for dub for this reason. You cannot adapt most 30 millimeter spindle bottom brackets like a BB30, Pressfit 30, Pressfit 38. If you're running a 30 millimeter spindle in those, you're not gonna be able to adapt them to dub. You will need a new bottom bracket because of the needs of the dub system to journal the bearings so far out at the extremes of the spindle.